This door here, once it's shut, it sits over this cup here. Right? So you can't get out. You're locked in here with him.
Okay.
Now you're butt naked. So you put one foot on either side of here, put your feet together.
Put your feet together.
Oh, yeah. You put one foot on either side of him and grab the bars and pull yourself in tight. Now, you're naked, remember, guys.
How tired have we got to get?
Jeez, you smell pretty nice. Good.
Thank you, you're welcome. Oh, God.
Now, I'm going to show you what it's like in the dark.
Oh,
my. 21 to 22 and a half hours. Cigarette store, though. You can make it into a razor blade quite easy. Press one heat and another screen it together. It's not a problem, it's so easy done.
Main jobs in here polishing locks, taps, weeding, working in the chapel, the library, laundry, which is over there. You can also go up and work in the picture theatre.
That window up there is where a lot of people have sighted an old lady dressed in a white gown looking out through the window.
Evo, we are ghost hunting. We're heading through the jail. Have you felt anything yet?
Oh, I felt something earlier, but it was just a mosquito. I swatted it.
We have plenty of equipment, though.
The bits of equipment we're going to use, the thermal camera.
Alright, let's go. Let's go find some ghosts.
Look at that.
So that's going to go off if there's something around that aerial.
Yeah.
Well, my hand's not there anymore. Wow.
Wow. Ghosts. Probably ghosts.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Not staying there. It's not going away.
Well, it's not. It's about 10 past one.
We've just got my nostrils.
We've just wrapped up our ghost tour now in whatever cell block this is. And this is my check out my dick swimmer.
Got my blow up mattress and my sleeping bag in there, my water bottle. So this is solitary confinement sort of area. Lynchy is staying in this one next door to me, which is fine. And Crevo is just one down that way. So
Crevo is a very brave man. He's staying in the same cell as a very notorious
criminal.
So he's got a lot more guts than me.
And I.
What scares me, to be honest? Roaches.
Yeah.
I'm absolutely terrified of cockroaches. I'm not joking. Like, there's some bad things going on here. Tails of big roaches as well. There's a lot of issues.
So,
and play.
We're going to bed. Good night.